Edson Garcia, co-owner of Brioche Cafe, was on his way to deliver a catering order Monday morning when something disturbing caught his eye.
I turned to the side and I see the guy pouring water to the lady.
Garcia, who has seen the homeless woman in the North Beach neighborhood before, has never found her to be belligerent and says, given the weather conditions, found the man's actions especially cruel.
It wasn't cold, it was raining. She was screaming. She said, okay, I move. It's not fair to see people doing stuff like that.
I tracked down the man with the hose, art gallery owner Foster Gwin, who admitted to his actions.
I totally understand what an awful thing that is to do. But I also understand what an awful thing it is to leave her on the streets.
Gwin says there were repeated attempts to help the woman over the past couple weeks.
We called the police. There must be 25 calls on record. It's 2 days in a homeless shelter. It's 2 days in jail. And then they drop him right back on the street.
Monday, when Gwin says she refused to move and resisted help, he sprayed her down as a last resort.
This woman is... it's a very, very sad situation, and she's very psychotic.
This isn't the first time we've seen methods to deter congregating. In 2015, St. Mary's Cathedral installed sprinklers as a way to prevent sleeping in doorways. In 2019, Clinton Park residents installed boulders to keep the homeless away. While multiple others in the area describe the woman in this video as a nuisance, homeless advocates say while service can be slow at times, there are better ways to deal with these situations.
Consistently dialing 311, consistently trying to get looking up different mental health services that is in San Francisco. Some places provide emergency services where they might be able to come out to a person and that's going through a crisis.
Gwin says despite the threats and constant phone calls for interviews, he's not apologizing yet.
I find it hard to apologize when we've had no help on this situation.
As for Edson, he makes this call to those in the community.
You want to repeat people respect you, you have to respect the people, no?
In San Francisco, Dion Lim, ABC 7 News.